Oh, sampai first, I aku you are live.
Okay.
Sarah, tak ikan mo ya bang? Ami Sarah tak jadi kan? Nanti aku ada buka
Okay,
tu traveling.
F Baji. It seems F is not yet around. Ami, we are live.
F begin.
Okay, F, go ahead. I can't see her.
Yeah, you
I
can't
can't
see
even
me and
hear
you
her.
can't hear me,
Ami,
so it will
okay,
be
F, you can
difficult.
go ahead.
Sarata, can you hear me? No. So, Ami, can you tell Sarata that she can't hear me, so I cannot start without that. So, I can do anything. Thank you, Molly. Technician, on you.
Okay. Sarata.
Yeah.
F kanya belal, but Sarata muki me amukije.
Mukamo
so. Okay, I think let me just drop off. But ita bukate mo F. Diam bambu ke moy
ha ande ke moy le loud and clear Sarata but inga mate buka moy so I don't know I mean you pass it on because nga mira it's not working.
Hello
Sarata
yeah
Sarata F ke me le bara mu ke je de
ha bari nda fanam buka F boy buka je that's the thing so okay I mean ita kam moy le and then tolbe ñoo moy kan ne so malo bi neketa f la connection la we can just start it then along later on see will just join us. Okay, good evening viewers, welcome to digest program I will call it because it's not a specific program, it's not a weekly program, it is an exclusive interview with GADA, an executive member of GADA. It's an organization that is based in Gambia. So I'm going to ask Ami Bella to say hello to people, to greet people, and then we can take it from there. But obviously, we're going to speak more in the local language for the benefit of the Gambians, because all the beneficiaries are based in Gambia. So, assalamu alaikum badimulumbe mubi kontona. Na wulara program oto usually mbukake nak so mbanto so tala bari safo don na wulara program oto digest news jam bi ngami so tale jangolom na sister kendoti Ami Bella. Ami Bella mu membaleti organization oto ka fami e GADA so te fenke la fonsi Ami Bulani mu le ñoo konto okay once again to remind you I'm your host Sarata Jabi probably one of the I will say my co-host Fatou Badji would join us in a bit. We apologize for the technical problem. Bal hakadani langa technical problem mo min domani soto jang. So sa ente fenke la fonse Ami Bula ana mo le ñoo konto nga kacha gada la kuuto. Ngalo ñaato domandi nga fi ñoo ma bi na le mi mu Fatou Badji ti pour ka join na. Ami bismillah.
Assalamu alaikum viewers. Mbal be kontona mo be ti wana konto la. Sarata ngay kontom baake enim Fatou Badji be amol apologize la fanam malo mu neketa fenko tem na connection ola Fatou man dun no follow bari hani saim be kontondro kere kere andila be la viewers will tend to lambe jayila for joining in yeah until mo ami bala ami sila based in Nottingham mbafula ya kabake yemol invite nyamen bi tilola
ami baraka bake ifanang invitation o suti ata nyabu nyandin bari ye time nyindi ne with all your busy schedule pour kanajang ngajelo ko nyimmu kulete mi yana ku kumalo oldo mo jamal len ye interview soto bari tol fana ya feel like le comme ko the digest news fanang we can do this as a way of supporting you because nyimmu Gambia bela do ko wolti time wala sutiya kama comme metaka fenke pour ka join sante fenke la pour ni bula roy ni la moy lal ni jubir lal ya explain mo li gada munom gada ti in short
aburka bake Sarata niko gada means a menti wolo mo Gambia diaspora acting against HIV AIDS yo mm-hmm. abeko gada mu association wal te mealon ko Gambian wal membe UK a diaspora wale ya miro natina purka wol ma ko me yalon ko e sa sa to to ka fo menako HIV Gambia kono ani diaspora kono la yo abeko nga form 2018 bitung o kamma bring miro nyin natanang ni modan tan kachata kula bitum natana together ka jubembe mul samuntun dindalo aning adolescence belial telung di most vulnerable population of the Gambia konala mele ka tariani sasa sotola yo kamala nata wuli kuruka nyo sambentu yandi ala kan kila kang anin ka ajeko ni sasa me along ko ku HIV nga kele ay bona bang na ajeko public health issue lati kamala bitung sasa nyin na kelo manke mo kilin sasa ti bari bitung kelolo me along ku beden kelolo wala gada natanang
Ok, abaraka bake mbele ya mwenye nyola. Sasa ni mwenye mwukili na keloti. Sasa lo miya la se mwumu mutano at any time. Mi woto mbe tentu la woto mbe jayi la for coming up with this initiative. Sa isafu mwole domandi nkome your aims and objective ani mfanang jumalo lo beneficiaries.
Yo, niko gada na aim fulo fulo momenti wolo mo na hamu momenti ka musul ning dindo sementu yandi. Bayri ngaje ku na kiti kisiro le ken na ta je ku Gambia konola musul nin tindingal le kena ye sasa nyin soto nin ku moy tan le katriya sasa nyin wala muna asabu because of hakilul Kenya nin fan poverty me am ku ulo ko mu soto baliati abelaring hadamadim kan Gambia yu kamala jamal biji because of sexual violence on put madubato asiata na sa ngaji ko musola ka gena affect nana ta sexual violence an in poverty yo kamala nata ji ko me bitun italo mu population o temeli alon ko ita gena affecta ni sa sa to wala sabu ngaji ko sign nyati ling wala ke sementu yandi nyala me alonku ajanta janta as Gambians na embi na embi fo na wolo mu ka fenko ka sexual health ni ko sexual health and reproductive health promote bayri ngaje ko ni ko sexual health ay ku jamale bambu ya jere biri fenko wato dum kome ka kanyo race comme ça awareness rate mais along pas attending musuya ni ke ya photo aning fanang na balaja ko Kenya to me along ko le attending photo to aning fanang na more sensitized ta ta la me along ko lo mu HIV ti aning STI me along ko lo mu sexual transmitted infection or TB aning kujama me along ko le attending sexual health ko because ngaji ko ala awareness ning a belakring na community to le jama bi jini a jibe sexual health mol mu ka ka cha bage as to ma sa sa mem bi HIV kan stigma and discrimination me along ko le be attached to sexual health yo kamala wala sa bu na feel ko be ni mu ku le te me along ko ala gap a be community konola on fonga wuli nga jibembe chano la nyadile pour ka stigma ni kele me along ko wala be notoring HIV bala anin ku jama me along ko wala mu sexual health issue di na Gambia konola anin be ñu sembentu ndra nyaadi ka ñoo karandi ka ñoo ku ne ku jama la me along ko wala be dending sexual health anin reproductive health ku jama la mu dal ba bitung for now be akataka nek na jibe organization all bedo ko ke no la nyaadi le isa jen sa long exactly no issue di Gambia ko sa jen da fana do ko tembo to no nyame
awo o mu kulal timi ya lo ko ko ni sa hayata bakel because mbele ya lo nyola Gambia ni ko don ko HIV le be ni na os le bala nun to kaaje le mul ko borala mul ka nyura mari la bari alla ni mu kulati mi yalon ko ka awareness race community to abeti ata bakele pour mul salo mo nyama kom abuka samu nyama yalo wom kuleti mi yalon ko ku kumari mbalo mati ami okay another question mi ngami sotale jang wolom ko kabirin foundation no ni kabirin alia start aliyamun challenges le soto
Bringa start faida pour que connection no soto Gambia. Ule la kukoli ala domandim bringa program will start like a more sensitize about sexual health in general. Ka dindil ya mariki hakilo tu ifanto a new fana ka more sembent to yendi as tu mananata women's day aning fanku gender based violence awareness. Multi falkele pare bitunga film ko hani tai among kanyang because mo ni mari be pantala ku jamal ex ta kunu ko kono lay ta kala mutala ya understand so na ta tane na katole ke fo ala yake na member kilimbe gambia ka fa facture wala na ta na ning mol bole melia lonko ibe do ko ke kan ubunda to ya jele fo bitung ala na ta ke natam bulo dum ño bulo kono so nimba fula ko mune mu challenge soti wole lafta batan la demanding because nimam mo lomba ke ni ya lonko ibe lori nyin dingirato aka koliale pour mari you understand it. So bitung natana katafana ala yake ning modo fana ye ño soti ka fa madi jobate afana mu molti me lonko walota ning area to baki Gambia yo bitumala profile sometime ago bitun tanaka na contact onyamal ala natake ala yinala ko dunyo bul so bitun nti onyamal long fo ala ya sign thing alhamdulillah bida be futa kam futa dula do manin do mandi bayri mengena kuma e wolomu inim mole nyo soto mel ya long ko be loring o do ko bundala Gambia iba jela ko kacha jamal ko kunno jela kachal ko no lantel fana nata ko jama karang nim kool to nyalum ko wolomu HIV sasati Gambia panola haden
womu ko kuma de madi jobate mbele ya lo nyola Gambian momo dim ya lo ko mu yuto leti o yut activist mo jama le ya lo afana mu moleti mi ya lo ko aka sawarle banko la nyaato taato yi mo dum ta ko ko ne ku ken do dra ka sawar jile womu ku leti mi ya lo ko mo be we should look up to him ani mo ko tengol media le ka mo support ani te famo especially ami because mo ya jele ka min ke community to ni mu ku leti mi ya lo ko abete ya tabake okay ngajele ko man to fana ngal be fundraising la so mano foi se do mon fono mo leje bang fundraising ko ni ngajale on social media ngajale fana interview dol to ko mo fota jele foi se do fono lamo lal yela bang ani jiber lal
abarka bake salata yo fundraising ni hanika bi going back to na objective wolomu gadala objective tin na hammo momenti wolomu ka jibe be resources mobilize no la nyaade wolomu tumodo bato ning fundraising keta sa jibe ka dula dantan ma koy wala ka mol ma koy mel ya lonku e be sura ringala yo kamala nata je ko nim COVID-19 aye dunia jahasele ay mo jamal la kula hajul tinya mo jamal la business ul boita sa kore ko sign tinya no ba no membe kiring government di yamaro kele pour mole si suo kona yo ni na ta jibe ni mele ya lon ko ye ning HIV sa sa su do ita la ko bal ya ba ti ba ti sa fo ko ita la mu de mu vulnerable population o de mu ne asabu because HIV akamola immune system le affect. So iba jela ko ni te mari boro nyin takam boro me alo ko ka fay antiretroviral therapy atela boro nyin ay simbo so to bake bake andum ate domoro and fan in domoro kendo le kata fan in domoro kendo le ta ya jela yo bi na ta kisiro ko na nata je ko mo jamma bi je mel ya lon ko e bulo me ko ben ndum fanan nata understand ko dol bi je fang ila paso e ko le ta ka domo ya understand e paso me ambe ya tal dola pour kata ila clinic appointment wala kata ila boro ta ya understand ya dol bi je fang ila bang ila paso nyim fan domo la le hakan ko la men de kiri ya understand ya la manya ko la be dula beleto ay mo bele affect bari fanan na ta kisiki ko kenya je ko jamal bi jemel ya lon koy nyin sa sal soto jamal bulo me ko ben ha wotu mo bitum birin tel ning organization o do na ta na nyo soto ka fo en ko gamnas olo mo Gambia network AIDS support societies ka fo en gamnas tel
gamnas okay
organization ba te mea long ko ebe maraling support society to Gambia konola. Yo natana organization or doso to ika faing health development initiative olomu HDIT. So nol organization pulul natana mbludu nyobulu puruka support society support because niko support societies every region Gambia konola biring serakunda base buyam farafara kotu kotu aning about insafuko 11 support societies Gambia konola.
Okay,
so by the new model ele membership total for 2663 members. So near Abeko. So Abeko all beneficiaries all in tea. Media longko all legente in a fala. One of our objective all of Mupurka Ajubembe Makoero Kenola Nya Dilembena together as one Gambian Nakuro race Makoero Kenyala Mea Longko Olejanta Kela Asumula. Ning abe wato mento wato mena abe sulo mul sulo
sulo ringa la bake yeah won kuleti mi yayi tandi ko akum matale nga mole soto jang mi yalon ko a join tan sai sai. Hello ami, hello
hello sarata
ha ko la
fate mole join tan sai ding
ha na membalo nga mira laftaka contribute le bari felenti ya tata nati membalo. Ha nati right. Membalong ha it's all right problem tala ami so sai kabirin alieni go phone me ni start so akol ni betaka nyadi le right now c'est demande phone mo leje ba
ha de sai me fokan don sai bitu ni gamnas ni HDI nata blue du nyogul wo nyamale. So fo alana ta ken nata na go phone me yele go phone me ning fanang right now abe on social media.
Okay.
Bashia kanne mashallah anu fanang moli la contribution ol kele alhamdulillah I'm content about kele right so far be movement long about 1,715 pounds moli rate.
Okay,
at the moment yeah so abe ku fundraising ning be continue la la end of June so end of June ning olomu 30th of June mba close la.
Okay, 30th of this month, June. So I can't tell you left a momo we're saying at the moment momo left a contribute. It's a contribution okay, no, before the 30th of this June.
It's a contribution okay, no, yeah. Well, I need left and in need after Kilantela own account auto. It's in Kumandinole, yeah, because what you do is you go for me, I take a charge, you okay. To avoid that charge, when I'm emergency, Nintela account will use Nola and then interpreter will add it on to the GoFundMe account.
Ami, mela kumakuntu je, GoFundMe, there is a button whereby ika fenkele, ni ela kum, for example, if you want to donate £20, ni scroll ta duma, ibaja la dolaro ta bakela je 15% or 10%, 5%, then order. Imari komi ni lamor la ni jubir la na lafta ka donation oke ni tata ya order click then you ni click 00 kije ibaje la ko ni £20 donate to gada it a charge like a support lagi ha so maybe mo jama ko otoje ni mo otoje drong ni a charge ni 20k ikaje le percentage mi bije highlighting already o percentage ni at kanao fana bondi la accountole ita fon ka jahale sa fako barinte £20 le donate to gada why £22.50 tata. So nimi be jubero la ni la moero la womu anoda tingleti. Ami kominko meta struggle kande to come online. It's just unfortunate. Na time woman siya bake. But saying komi alini kodo ni soro. Saying when are you guys planning to hand over this money to Gambia? Puru mire donation oke salon kuol betaka nyame.
Saying we are planning 7th of July.
Okay.
7th of July, lembe kudoning handover la to Gamnas. By the coming of Gamnas, it alomu organization back at Anti Melia Lonko, it alaka support society to Makwe. So, commembe members will men folk and drawn 2,663 members. It alabe malaring ola ola makwe bundato. Yajere, so Kamala, ninga fell offending so the wolung. fayda ñiñ betala towards to gamnas and coming off ñamen dron di ay fanan itol fanan ni gamnas be do ko kekane anyway because itol ni support society be do ko in support society member do ko kekane ol fanan be under gamnas
gamnas
wala wala sa bu ko do ñen naso tota on the 7th of July 2020 at 12:30 p.m. ko do ñen a handover inshallah
womu kulete miñalo ko sa hayata bakele comme nga fo ñamel ndu dun tay mo la dito kam bari briefly mbele ya moy ñu la ami bella ya explain jane gada la initiative munet ya la aim san objectif and when it was set up and dum fanang ak kam mol mil fana mako mbé ya lu ni gambia abi ñamel cool man amang easy sa ko ñu covid 19 mi bekeri so momo ndi ya la koy contribute lato i make moy ya ki fangole because ñu mu fenete mi ya la ko sadalom ye fem fem bondi ya bondi sadal kan di ba mo le makoy ka bi modol be ñi sasa ko no sasa na te ka ñame ala drone ya la moma lan soma juma le tar la ko no woto be mol be dan la please I'll say donate keep on donating because it will soon be close on the 30th of this month so I'll donate let's please try and support our own whatever we do here whatever we donate is going to our own people in Gambia and we're kind of helping each other and we're not helping Ami or helping Ami Seri or Fatou Badji back in Gambia and other members but what we are doing we are helping our own sisters and brothers back home o kambalam be mo be tentulam be mo be jayila and still be appeal lale albaaje la Facebook to ko teke tol fon la pejo to mba post la jelo ko teke di digest ka yitan dal la ko pour assez donner son oké ami ibe mon closing remark le di la coming time o Kenya
ha mbi apologies kala time o Kenya bitum mameno kachala bari bitum follow follow laftale pour altentu kaljay sarata alieni invitation o menken wala nga appreciate bakele ba bari mbi media to mal fanam be tentu lambe jayila dolbe jefang unfortunately imam will invite no due to some circumstances may along ko abe happen kan hani kabi nganne woni wala kuma yata ya jele modol fanam be je machallah ye la bututol dundi je dol be je makeno hani be be mo ba appreciate ne be mo be tentula malia ke man make mele nganne o soto fanan ina stake la imakeno you know bayri ala taala nak aka nganne wala jo ya jele so kamal be mo be ne tentula wallahi anim fanan de nyina la na partner so la mel mu gamnasti anin HDI ila lula na society kono akumaya tabake bake bake la doku nyinyata ndum fanan bafna mube yenko alinga katange support alinga katange support gada wulita la dron ka mol sembentu yande but at the same time fanan ka jube ning organization wol bem blodu na nyo blu nyadi la ka nyo sembentu yande because tume ngafo nyamen komanto ani sasa mungi mola mo kilin sa kelatide being a responsibility is a pandemic public health issue long you understand that kamala naftale pour mbé den as gada because niko gada wolo mo gambia no be melbe gambia ani melbe diaspora pour ngana nan ngayo semben tiandi as kumala melia lonko ala ye kitita ni sasa la yin nato la kan very big imari tumado bato imam mo long bari fana moy mo long me along kwa isa sa nyin so do
ha wallahi
ni dunia mo malon sama membe kela you understand that you know na me to do ibe mo long na me ay mo men so wala mo do e mo long be along
ay ay so tol ha
wala sabu akuma ta bakele pour ngam ko ma fele nyim mo lien because they have been neglected they have been stigmatized they have you know they have been ignored you understand it
yeah
it's not about the health but if fanang we have to start from the root cause mono mo la factors sa nying muneka sabu because jama bije is a poverty long but there is a lot of issues many along ko is attached to this issue to why people are affected you understand it
so
kamala ndibula la kunu male kende ke nyim munta la calling let it by the nimari be doku ke kan jata kende ya bunda to amma ke ko ila doku danta clinic wala hospital to jalla is a, we have a duty of care whether it is in the clinic or in the public domain yeah, understand them. You do meta health awareness kala la manke biti.
Biti,
but
yeah,
in
lela
sexual health la is because na jela ko ala sala fa na yeni na dunte fa na bulu aya dun dol ko ne dun dul mel ya lon ko ni be do ko ke kam yo amala la ko na dron ko me ala sa se mo be sa kata dron bulu dum nyo bulu nga nyo buta nyoto na nyo support ni ning dun ta ko do ko ke wala mu bla mi la nyato ta
ha
ye understand so so be mo beten to la once again be mo be ja ila support and coming up on your drunk on the 7th of July, ni alatala mantanake, kudonyimba handover to Gamnas. Everybody is welcome to come, you know, to join us on the day. You know, inshallah, it's going to be a very nice day because the mayor for na invite kanne, and in order health, because it's all fun, they have a huge part to play in this fight. So we want to empower each other. We want to make it a day mea longko. You know, these people mele anko olo mo gam nasty and in HD, we want to hear from them. The challenges that they are going through and in what we can do as Gambians to come together to fight against HIV/AIDS in the Gambia. So Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala barakatuh.
Baraka Bake, Ami Bella, for your time. Thank you very much for your time, and thanks to all the viewers. Coming up for Nyamen Dorong. Still now, and sit down, Amina site or page or on Facebook. I'll donate some okay, please. I'll donate some okay, because I'm a close can on the 30 yet. And Nunkodoning, I'll even donate. I'll be by Jerale on the 7, if a hand over Kella. Okay, and the thank you, sign for Kamubetan to Kamubeja, Allah, Lamoykuni, Manala Jibiroka, and Ami Bella, and let time walk a phoning Alamakela Yatati, time watem Bulokono Bakem, Bedan the Jane for Watina Laskinumba, Lumula Jan Kotaking in Atina, Kudol Kacha, Allah Barakabake. Thank you, everyone. Bye bye.
Take care.
All right, you too. Okay, bye.